Hello, everybody. It's me. I've been writing a letter. You wanna read it? Okay. I'll read it for you. Just pay attention. Dear everybody listening, I thank you for the opportunity to hear the truth indeed, although it can be sickening. Ever since I started this, I had a hold of what it's supposed to be like in this victory. But it's really hard, fam. Every time I share the gospel, people tell me it's a large scam. Try and tell me that my God can't rise from the dead because he ain't live. Created by their parents, they ain't come from a rib. Looking at creation, he ain't do this in 6 days. Probably a bang, dang, now we exist. That's how it is, they all in your face. Ask a bunch of ton of questions, guess it's time for debate. All of a sudden, it's a lesson pecking all at your faith. They be gunning for your neck and checking all that you say. Hey, maybe you should tone it down a tad, huh? Maybe you should breathe. Forgive me if I'm sort of sounding mad, huh? I'm just being me. I just wanna show you that there's a hope. I just wanna show you. I just wanna open your eyes and show you something you ain't used to. Something that is useful. Something you can take up off the shelf and place it on you like a belt. It helps rebuild the old into a new you. Restart. Here I am in this game now. Woo. I'ma stand when it rains down. Woo. I'm the man in this place now, only cause my plan's in the hands of the great now. Who? Jesus. Yeah, I know they hate it. Most people leave it the moment I say it, but I'm unashamed to hop up on the mic and proclaim it. They think I'm crazy. Ha! Yeah, that's probably true. You think I got a screw loose? Yeah, that's probably too. Rattling my brain, I hear him shake when I move. Battling insane thoughts doesn't disprove that there's a body, body, body who hopped up on the wood and gave his body, body just so you can probably deny him and spit in his face. Might as well kill him yourself, you're dying, get in the grave. Hit it sloppy, sloppy, throw the dirt on it, oh my gosh, what a topping, topping. Now the corpse in it is gonna sit, rotting, rotting. But of course there is a fix, if you search his word it will stick. That's why my purpose on this earth isn't stopping, stopping. Because I just wanna show you that there's a hope. I just wanna show you.